What's up, everybody? Welcome to Canis Permanent Art. Just a little update on the book I've been making, kind of a portfolio type thing. So here, the book I'll be using, just a three spiral binder or whatever. I take a little hole puncher, punch some holes in the skins, and this is what you come out with. This one's finished. It was just something real small to do, but not big on that one. And you got this one I gotta finish, this little eye part, a little bit of shading. This one needs shading and everything. This one is totally done. And this is the one I just did today. I'm getting stuck right there. All right. And that's what I did today. So I'm gonna take the rest of the day off, spend it with my girl. Everybody have a good day. Thumbs up, like, share, follow. See you guys on the next one. Everybody have a good day.